This is a fourth standard social studies, the sixth lesson. The name of the lesson is The Climate in India. Okay, let us learn about the climate of India. Weather and climate. When we say it is cold today or it is rainy today, we are talking about the weather. Weather refers to how hot, cold, rainy, windy or cloudy it is in a place at a particular time. But when we say it is very cold in the Himadri or the coastal plains are warm and humid, we are talking about the climate. Climate refers to the weather condition of a large area taken over a long period of time. See children, let us learn the difference between the weather and the climate. See, the weather means when we say that very cold today or it is rainy, today is the rainy day, we are talking about the weather. Means weather refers to how hot, cold, rainy, windy or cloudy in a place at a particular time. How cold, hot and rainy in a particular time and place, about the particular place and a time. But when we say it is very cold in Himadri, coastal plain are warm and humid, we are talking about the climate. Now you understood the difference between the weather and climate. Okay, climate refers to weather condition of a large area and over a long period of time. Okay, but weather means it refers to that cloudy, windy, rain of a place in a particular time. Okay, let us move to next one. The clothes we wear and the food we eat depend largely on the climate of the place where we live. The physical features of a region influences its climate. Temperature and rainfall are two important elements that affect the climate. In India, temperature and rainfall vary from season to season and from place to place. Some places are very hot while others are very cold. Some places get very heavy rainfall while others do not get any rainfall for whole year. Some places experience floods while others are hit by droughts. Okay, see that clothes whatever we wear and food whatever we eat depends on the climatic condition of a place. Okay, the physical features of a region influences the climate. Means in the coastal region, for example, in the coastal region and desert, we can feel hot, and in the hill stations, we feel very cold. Okay, that this is the physical features of a region. That physical feature of a region also influence the climate. This temperature and the rainfall are also very important element that affect the climate. In India, no, temperature and rainfall vary from season to season and place to place. Some places are hot places and some places are very cold places. Some places get very heavy rainfall and some places do not get rainfall at all for whole year. Okay, some places experience a flood and some places are hit by drought. Drought means that without rain, because of very less rain, that drought will occur. Okay, children, let us move to the next page, that is factors affecting the climate. Let us learn about the factors which are affect the climatic condition. There are certain factors that affect the climate of a place. That factors are, first one is how far away it is from the equator. At the equator, the sun rays are direct and vertical. Areas near the equator will receive intense and direct heat. Towards the poles, rays are slanting and spread over a large area. That is why areas near the poles are very cold. See here, first one factor that affect the climate is How far it is from the equator? Equator means the lines, the imaginary line that is passing through the center of the earth, isn't it? That near the equator, the sun rays are direct and vertical. Near the equator, that sun rays fall directly and vertical. Areas near the equator which receives intense and direct heat from the sun. So that near the equator, that areas will get very hot. We will feel very hot in the near the region of the equator. And when we go towards the pole, no, rays are slanting and spread all over a large area. So that region near the poles are getting very less sun rays, and near the poles we feel very cold. Okay, that is why the areas near the poles are very cold. Okay, children.